This is gonna be good.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring. The NXT Women's Tag Team Champions, Chaos!
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one. The WWE Tag Team Division is more competitive than ever. As these two teams get into it, I can almost guarantee this match will be one to remember.
The standards for tag team action just keep getting higher and higher around here.
Oh, that could break an arm. Producing a trampling.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
The submission is locked in.
Tap out coming. Tap out coming.
Trying apart her opponent's fingers, needs to find a way out of this hold. And she does. Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Elbow smash. Return fire on Storm. She's forced onto the defensive now.
Well, we knew going into this match that it would be physical, Michael, and I'm sure she will tag out when the time is right.
Oh, what a kick!
Right to the gut.
Five!
This is her time to shine, and don't you forget it.
Six!
Oh, the face has been planted.
The ref still counting, might be a count out.
Eight.
German suplex.
Nine.
All the way up. Russian leg sweep. And she goes for the pin. Able to stop the pin count here.
Telling her opposition, you are way out of your depth here.
This is likely going to have adverse effects on her. She's only aggravating her competition at this point. Tag made. Tag made. Ember gets her back. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea.
Ooh, she's feeling the hurt here. She makes the tag.
She is unleashed.
What a knockout
takedown there.
Into the cover. And she breaks free before a one count.
Keeping a loss at bay for now.
The counter.
What a punch.
Now we're going to get a little insult to injury.
The suffering to end, that's why.
Sent out of the ring, not sure she wants to be here.
Giving the people a chance to take in her undeniable greatness.
Two.
Oh. Somersault plancha.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation. No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Everything working against Ember Moon now.
Yeah, heavy damage being done to Moon right now.
Turns that back on Ember.
Oh, oh.
Ooh, look at her answering back.
Losing some steam now.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Shoulder tackle.
She seems to have gained the advantage here.
The momentum is clearly turned to her favor.
Guillotine applied. And she's able to make it to the ropes to force the break.
Pivotal opportunity there just got denied by the rope break.
Insult to injury.
Ouch.
I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
But the spoils will only go to the victor, and I have a feeling we're close to finding out exactly who that will be.
Oh, what a right in the face.
Pick up your teeth in the front row.
And Ember's resolve might be wavering here.
Yeah, heavy damage being done to Moon right now.
Oh, big high on that moonsault.
I don't think Ember is aware of the danger that's coming.
Uh-oh.
Page.
Man.
We might just be seconds away from the egg.
Match continues.
One, two.
Get back here. Leg lariat.
Team action now. Oh, a boot to the face. Everything working against Ember Moon now.
The Sheenom has to find a way to right the ship here.
She looks hell bent on finishing things right now.
Ember with some agility.
This building is rocking right now.
Can you blame him?
Ember shoots up to the top.
Just one step ahead.
Doing whatever it takes. Got the tag. Got the tag.
Handspring
see how you get a better tag team victory than you just saw there.
That was nice.
Yeah, no love lost between these two teams, that's for sure.
This tag team rubbing their victory in the face of their final opponents.
So painful. Jeez. The damage has been done. Clearly on a mission here.